the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on the bloody ground at the close of day. Oh, bury me not. And his voice failed there, but we took no heed to his dying prayer. In a narrow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free, where there's not a soul that will care for me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie.